So we have a virus with no treatment protocol and no vaccine at this time.
812 deaths in the past 24 hours.
The world as we know it will soon come to an end.
Don't touch anyone. Coronavirus developments around the world.